at nighttime on Bourbon Street, it just had to be, it just smelled like woo.
Bourbon Street.
If you want to hang out with a bunch of kids from Alabama, you go to the Bourbon Street. If you want to hang out with the locals, you go to Frenchmen Street.
Bourbon is kind of intended for tourists exclusively. Frenchmen Street is kind of, you know, the New Orleans vibe. A little more authentic.
We are on Frenchmen Street.
Oh, the street here? It's always lively. You see people day and night.
Frenchmen is where basically people want to get away from the tourists and hang out with the locals and see some of the local bands.
Everybody around here is, you know, like neighbors, you know. Everybody know everybody.
Frenchman's nice because it's in the quarter, so it's still got that like downtown feel, but the tourists don't always know about it, which is kind of nice.
Frenchman Street is what Bourbon Street used to be.
If you want to come to New Orleans and experience the kind of music and nightlife that was in the quarter in the 60s and 70s, you can come to Frenchman.
This street has 13 clubs at night with music on, and it's all quality music. And for the most part, most of the shows are free.
Last night we had Glenn David Andrews with Amanda Shaw sitting in. Glenn David grew up in the Treme, part of the Andrews family. Amanda was sitting in. She's a Cajun fiddle player. Any night of the week, you can go into most clubs and find just an amazing variety of music, be it brass or Cajun or blues.
Locals find their way here. They love Frenchman Street. They want to preserve Frenchman Street. But as I say, tourists from around the world find Frenchman Street.
Well, I'm from Paris, France, and we are here on vacation. We prefer being here than in Bourbon Street, that's for sure. It's more quiet, you know, and, it looks as if more authentic.
It's kind of relaxed. You know, it's kind of come back, hang out, have some drinks, have some fun. You know, it's not about how much money you spend. It's more about just the entertainment and the vibe and the whole culture. I really feel like this kind of encompasses what New Orleans is.